Bill's on stage with us, but he's not playing bass today.
Bill and I always had a dream that we would be in a band that we could do tuba and bass at the same time.
Yeah.
And we actually sat down and worked out the different, but we never did get to do it.
Yeah, in honor of Bill.
We always thought we had a love time.
Yeah. So, yeah, in honor of Bill, he'd say something like, take your clothes off.
And I want to tell you, the rest of the bands tonight are bands that Bill actually played in. With us, Bill played, everybody on stage has played many, many, many hours and years with Bill here and there, whenever he'd let us play with him. It's Les Browning and Barrel Springs Road, which I was part of. Bill played bass. Mike Thomas and Beamer Brothers. Rob was in that. I was. Tall Paul. Remember Tall Paul too, huh?
Yeah.
Rick Haykin, Mike Kaufman over here. Yes, same thing. Yes, Darcy and the Divas.
Yeah, we're gonna commemorate Bill. We got some memories. We're gonna probably put it in a song. We go, and I'll tell you what, I got to work with him, play music with him. The guy couldn't leave, I couldn't leave this guy's side, man. He's a great friend.
Bill and I put together a lot of different festivals together, and
Rob and Mikey ran the sound at the River Farm Festival.
And that's
for
where our sound company started, was at the River Farm. That's why it's called River Sound.
River Sound.
Could I get me out of the monitors a little bit? A little hot in the monitors. I don't want to blow these guys away up here.
Thank you.
right over there.
Hey! As you know, Bill knew just about everybody in the community. This is a great turnout, and my God, he's going to be so sorely missed. And we're going to keep it going.
This is one of those that's kind of evocative of the reason that we're here tonight.
Exactly. Seems like we play this more and more at this kind of gathering as the years go by.
Oh,
Later, because that's what he would want it.
Yeah. That's what Bellingham wants to show. Faux show.
Alright. Well, you know, there's a lot of mundane kind of people out there. You know the ones. You can go to the mall usually and see them. And that's the kind of people they are. They're just, you know, that kind of people. But every once in a while, somebody comes along that isn't that kind. They come along that they're not as kind as Bill, for example. And speaking of kindness, there's some cards back where Brian was at the door. You can see they look like little business cards. And please make sure that you get one and take it with you. You'll see, it tells you how to dispose of it, because you see it says, The best way to predict the future is to invent it among ourselves. And on the back it says, this card was left by someone when they did an anonymous good deed for you. Please pass it on in the same spirit. And Bill is that spirit. And this song is called The Other Kind.
Song by Steve Earle. Show, and it was really nice to have y'all here. I know we all miss Bill, and we'll see y'all in June out at the River Farm.
June 18th.
Been up all night
leaning on a windowsill. And if I die at the top of the hill, I may not make it, but you know my baby will. Gonna look good, mama, a shining through the tree. But look fine, flying down the double E. And don't the sun look good going down in the sheet? My baby looks fine when she's running after me.
We're taking what right now.
I'd like to thank my lovely assistant, Darcy, for all of her help. She basically saved the show.
Oh, baloney. Thank you so much, Mike. Play harmonica.
So the last three numbers will feature Les Browning.
A lot of us haven't even seen each other in 2 years. It's like,
yeah.
We got together the other night, so let's put this together.
Yeah. It's tempting just to sit out there and drink, but we didn't. We reminisced without that part. We just rehearsed and stuff. This first song is written by Les Browning.
Yep.
And it has something about dancing in it, so if you're inclined,
so hit the flow.
Thank you.
Up into a green mascara. I said, oh my darling. I said, oh my baby. She said, I don't want to talk to you. I want to talk to Bill.
Somebody that brought a lot of people a lot of happiness, and he fulfilled a lot of people's dreams. And this one is called Dreams I'll Never See. And he said, whenever one of us goes down, nobody will say, oh man, he died tragically young.
Kicking and screaming, baby.
No, when you're at the top, you're at the top.
That takes real nice
Thank you.
Yeah!
Les Browning.